This is the sculpture of Eddie the Eagle Edwards, and it was made by casting his face. I'm at Livingstone Founders with Simon, Russell, and they've cast this piece for me. And Russell's cleaned it up beautifully. And today I'm going to take it off to the platers. And just thought you'd like to see it like this. This is what bronze looks like when it's cleaned up. Isn't it beautiful? There's details on Eddie. Anyway, I'll show you him in more detail when he's finished. Bye.